When you want to do a wider border, set the parallelogram using the longer scale out to the measurement that you want. Secure it. Slide the sprint mat underneath the rail up to the leading edge of the bar, as you see there, and then slide the mount underneath the rail to the back of the bar. Push it down to your mount stop. Set the stops up to suit the cut that you want to do. And off you go.